Once upon a time, in a faraway kingdom, there was a beautiful princess. She was an only child of a mighty king and the heir to the throne. When it came to the time for the princess to marry, the suitors from all over the world came to ask her father for her hand. However, nobody was interesting enough to her heart. She found all the suitors boring and dull. Until one day, a mysterious stranger, Prince Henrik, arrived. The princess, being so beautiful and graceful, immediately captured his heart. It was a love at first sight, and soon after that, they got married.
Okay, hello, Drakens Wave Furnace Dragon here, and today we'll be playing some Queen's Quest Terror of Darkness, Collector's Edition. Yeah, some more point and click, look and finds, hidden object type of games. Got quite a few of those to get through. And yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Main story, which I just realized they haven't really done much backstory for the reason for this. Right there, yep.
My marriage with Prince Henrik is the best thing that's ever happened to me. All of my dreams came true. And now, a year after our wedding, we've gotten the most precious gift of all, a wonderful baby girl. And on this day, our godfather, Magnus, is going to come and give her the royal blessing.
Do you like interactive help? No. Are you sure? No. I'll allow it this time. Was it just tutorial? You can talk to characters by clicking on them when your cursor changes.
My dear, you look lovely as usual. Our godfather is coming soon. Please bring out our little jewel.
Important findings as well as your game progress will be recorded in your diary. Yes, tutorial. I'm skipping. Yes. Okay, so what great upheaval is going to happen? If I remember correctly, there should be something in the socket. I need to pour some milk into this bottle. Enough to reach it. Oh, buddy. My sweet angel is hungry. Now where did I put her bottle? Because you obviously can't allow. Might be demonetized for this for but breastfeeding. I don't need to go to my dressing room right now. So the bedroom is there and the dressing room is there. Wow. Should get our daughter. Magnus will be here soon. Yes, now. Hmm. I need to pour some milk into this bottle. Yeah. Where am I meant to find the milk? Wow, that took a while. I can't touch this glue with my bare hands. More surprising is that it's just straight up milk. How old is this baby? Oh!
Hello, my friends. How is my little goddaughter today? She is so beautiful. Her face looks like her mother's, and her eyes are so deep, just like her father's. Oh, I've almost forgot. I have a little present for her.
Okay, untie the ribbons of the bow in the correct order to unwrap the gift. Very unique way to have a present. I need to find the cage key to open it. Uh-oh.
Hello, everybody. Sorry for interrupting you. I am here to take something which belongs to me. Isn't that so, Prince Henrik?
So, I'm getting some, he went to Wizard and asked him to make him a prince. This guy did. And he was like, for a price. I almost would reference Once Upon a Time, but I'm not sure. Whoops. That's better. Sorry about that. Woo! Sorry for the popping. Yikes. Yeah, highly likely he went to a wizard, wanted to be knew of the princess, and was like, I want to be a prince, I want to marry her. And he was like, alright, give me your firstborn child. And I guess on the child's coronation day, almost. My poor Henrik has been turned to stone.
You must help me stop him.
I am Violet. I am a fairy godmother to your child. I will help you save her.
You must help me stop him.
Orb? The strangest thing is the fact that he essentially had the child's fairy godmother in a cage. Once upon a time, a family which was very poor lived there. One day, while the father was out cutting wood, the boy dreamt of how to make things better for him and his parents. He thought that if he became rich, he would be able to buy a better house for them to live in. A pretty dress for his mother, a white steed for his father, and be able to meet a beautiful princess for him to marry. Oh my word, yep, okay. Just then the boy had an idea. He gathered his belongings and walked out of the house. I, Henrik, will set out and find wealth, shouted the boy in a joyous voice. He decided that he would return home with gold and other treasures, and then his family would finally live happily ever after. Aware of the hard obstacles he would face, the boy ventured forth, ready for any challenges and dangers. This is Prince Henrik's origin. I so called it. Fire? Really? What in the... Combine them. Pardon me. Oh, that was random. I am sorry for that being so loud in your ears, possibly. There was something else to look at over here, and it is now inaccessible. Oh. Look and find. Here we go. Gold coins. Shackles, rope, scroll, pistol, book, saw, star, okay, metal. Mm-hmm.
Please, don't smash me. Help me find my husband, who's been taken away by an evil dwarf. Then I will help you, too.
Oh, my word. Well, apart from going back to that thing, I think I'm done here. Oh! Hang on. Okay, discover the order in which the numbers on the door should be pressed by studying and uncovering the area around the door. I'm not entirely sure what they're asking. Discover the order in which the numbers on the door should be pressed by studying and covering the area around the door. There's only one thing to click. Yes, there's this, but it's not doing anything. I figure out all but the last two numbers, okay? And all of a sudden she's tall enough. Okay, so... Some of it's just don't. Last couple numbers are all guesswork.
Hi, buddy. Oh, hi.
husband, Pinkie Bank, has lost my favorite hammer, which I entrusted to him. Find the treasure and I will help you.
Of course, all I can think about is that little kitty in that one little section of the hallway. Solve the puzzle by placing crystals into the slots. Each color crystal has a certain value, and the sum of two crystals should be the same as the value noted on the path between the two connected slots. Oh joy! And that actually connects to three of them? So that purple one has to go at the top because it's only 2 with 100. And I don't think there's any background noise here. Whoops. But that is just straight up 100, and there's no 15 over there, so that has to go there. And that's gonna be way too much for there, so. Hang on. Okay. It is 60. No, that is 55. You're the only one that can go there, it looks like. There we go. Smidgen of math.
I can't give you the hammer until you give me the scroll.
A magically sealed chest, a magical object is needed to open it. I think I ended up going back instead of down. Okay. The areas that are missing pieces are highlighted with a glow. Find the missing pieces and complete the set for the action link to unfold. Okay.
Thank you, Your Highness. Thank you, Your Highness.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Pardon me. Looking fine. Okie dokie. Rose. Feather, okay. And that somehow completed that? Okay. Whatever. That. Lantern. Gold bar. Half scissors. Handprint.
Dark clouds are hanging all around the kingdom, my dear queen. You must be brave and confront this evil. I have to advise the council about this, but very soon I will come to help you in your pursuit. My lady, there is dark age upon us.
Before I go out, we can find over here. Okay. Not a rose? Okay. A quill. Elixir? Not sure. APAU. Not sure. That looks like a straight up cat toy. 50 pen. Gold coins. Bass clef? That's a musical note, I think. Pardon me. Ah, oh, there we go. Some things are magically shifting as I find other things. So, that's interesting. Note. A quill. I mean, I would have think difficult. Find the feather in this one or the other one. You mean that little tassel thingy? Okay. I'm gonna call it. I thought that was one of two with a box key. Or else this is having a minor glitch. So that's just leading straight to that. I guess we go that way. Click on the rocks to move them. Be careful and do it in the right order to retrieve what has been buried beneath. Okay. Objective direction, the Tower of Darkness. I guess he's underneath the. Okay. Seriously. I tell people exactly what I'm doing, they still manage to completely forget what I'm doing and disregard it sometimes. Figure out where certain things cross. I think this might go there. Sorry for the lack of background noise. This wouldn't have any certain points. And I was trying not to get copyright claimed. So close. Ah, got it. Okay. I'll be back. Okay. I'm back. You do not want to know how long I've been gone doing whatever it is that my brother wanted help with. Okay. Look to find. Butterfly. Dragon Bell. I'm just randomly clicking. Yeah. Jeez, I have my hand right over that. Why did I grab the fairy? Olive? Olive? What? I think that's a mechanical bird of some sort. Pardon me. was an acorn. Okay. I might have to take a hint on this next one, because who knows, I might be looking at what the olive is, but it's not an olive at the moment. Yeah, hint. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't know what an olive actually looks like. Unless it means black olives. Duh, okay. It also looks like a lollipop.
My lady, our town is under siege. I have to obey the order not to open the gate until the flag on the tower has been raised.
Yeah, that's fine. Ekla seems to be missing three of his jewels. His gem needs to open. I'm missing from the stained glass window. Hi! Hamsters have a fire inlet. Better distract them and then take it before they harm themselves. This Bulbstone is part for twerk. I need to raise flags so the soldier will let me pass. He has been broken. I have to find a way of getting in there. Great. Oh, come on. Yeah, we're on in there. Select the right sequence of shapes by copying the ones given on the pendant. I guess it's that thing. Keep in mind that when you change the selection in one row, the nearest row will be changed to what? What? The symbol in the middle of the pendant is a symbol of fire. Oh, I got it. Okay, cool. Okay. I need that I can't reach because of the bars. Well, I have 3 gems. Okay. Yeah, okay. I don't have those parts right now. Answers have the fun. No, I'm trying it. There we go. Some of these little puzzle things are new. Okay, pickaxe. Mummy? Huh. Owl? I think you're a griffin or a hippogriff. Bucket. Okay, that's the mermaid. Dagger? Pineapple? Boot. Spyglass. Pineapple? Pineapple. Globe. Oh, that was a... There we go. But he is mechanical. The analysts are getting a little ridiculous now. I need this card to clear out the mess of crates and the allies that some parts are missing, I think is what it said.
My queen, the dragon has set fire to the town. We need help to put out the fire.
Ironically, probably would have helped to have that water amulet. Okay. Yo-yo? Yo-yo. So I had to open that before that. Okay. Whatever. That might be okay. Button? Yeah, hint. Pay attention to where the gems are placed, and then try to recreate the pattern by returning them to their respective positions. What? Memory. Okay. Green, blue, purple, pink, yellow, red. That was confusing. have to help them put up the fire, otherwise I can't get past, I guess, what that said. Really? For one thing, that looked far bigger before. Ironically, those fires would have helped open something else. Next is jammed between the stone. I need something to pluck it out. I have pliers, but that could have worked. I'm sorry about my attitude, but sometimes it's like you can use an item more than one place.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
A bejeweled lamp. Pine cone. Apple. Tea. Iron lock. Mary's horseshoe? Horseshoe. Seal, but I'm sure I could cut it open. Place the blocks in the correct order in such a way that there will only be one dragon, one knight per row, calm and die. What in the Sam Hill? Sudoku? Seriously, Sudoku? I'm gonna let that skip load up, and then I'm gonna skip this. I'm gonna let the skip kind of fill up there and use it. Sudoku, word problems, puzzles, no. I pretty much will just end up sitting here for several minutes. No fun. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Click on the boxes to move them to indicated positions. You can also click on an unoccupied slot to move to that position. Oh. Sliders, this I can do. At least I think I can do it. Not sure how much time I want to spend on this. No. Okay. There's the puzzle. I chew. I know there was a look. There are sparkles to indicate look fine. I'm getting this first. Drake's leaving too much. I must find a way to calm him down. He adds him, huh? Okay, grappling hook. Great. Grappling hook. House. Binoculars. Mug. Corkscrew. Clock hand. Oh, pardon me. Ooh. Pardon me. Seal? Pardon me. I was thinking bows and bow and arrow. Hourglass? Hourglass. Found the mug. Hourglass. Dreidel. Pineapple. Pineapple. Clock end. Handprint, which is creepy. Orange. Corkscrew. Chisel. Chili. Coins. Hook. I am somehow... Okay. Even though she's still going past the dragon, so whatever. The dragon has been frozen in time. I have a clear shot now. Why he's frozen? Because it struck noon? I do not know. And yeah, he was moving when it went. Now everything's on fire again.
Dark Tower on time to save your child. Tomorrow at twilight, she's going to be mine forever.
So he has said the exact same line twice.
Thank you for speaking. saving us from the horrible dragon, Your Majesty. And now, sail straight towards the Dark Island.
I assume I'm on the boat.
So the young queen set off on her journey towards the Dark Island to save her child from the evil wizard before he had finished his gloomy ritual. The ship was sailing continuously, day and night, until...
Well, you only technically have 24 hours, a little more than 24 hours, so... But first they have to make sure that the water is turned away.
Everything is ruined. I can't find my best friend anywhere.
Okay. Ship in a bottle. Watch. A rum bottle. Okay. A stair tread, also known as a piece of wood. Spider web. Pistol, okay. Horseshoe. Bundle of letters. Silver chalice. Noose. Eye patch? Eye patch? Okay, guide the ship to the bay by passing all the slots. Bear in mind you can only pass each slot one time.
Your Majesty, we got lost. Our sails are torn, our ship is damaged, and the monster is clenching the ship firmly. I don't know how long we can withstand this situation.
Quarks, plural? Board. Okay, that kind of compass. Okay. Okay, regular normal. Is that right then? Quarks. And board. When that comes up, I'm skipping it. Okay. Oh, pardon me. Key can't be open with key, I have to find another way. Okay, yeah. Pardon me. There we go. salt shaker? Horseshoe. Fish bone? Getting bored? Okay. Full fish skeleton. Coconut. Coconut. Carrots. Final. Toast. Corn. Rose. Hint. And what is there for me to do out here? I guess the mast? Okay, I'm gonna let, drink my little fruit and veggie smoothie and let the skip button load. I almost thought I had it, but it's two little ruby things off. No. Oh, looking for an actual, like, seal. Okay. dividing a compass? What? I didn't really see anything there. I was just going based off the glimmer. Come on, let's get you back to your buddy.
Thank you, milady.
Peg leg. Recipe. A shovel. I was thinking of one of the four suits and cards. Okay. Fill the containers, use cauldron and two empty bottles to mix and measure the liquids. Dispose of the liquid using the drain. Okay. What is it wanting me to do? Oh, it wants me to do the other colors? What? Okay. Okay. Yeah, it should be four there. I think I did that wrong. Okay, so that should be four in that one. Four out one there, that's six. Leaves one. One, four. Four there, so you pour out four there. Leaves three there. Wrong one. Over colander. Honestly, just have to wait for the magic to fade. Okay. Corkscrew. Coffee pot? Torch, okay. Colander, cinnamon, rolling pin, pomegranate, grapes. Walnuts. Mortar and pestle. Finally picked that correctly. Coffee? That's an old-fashioned coffee pot. Oh my freaking word. Piece of wood. There's no reason for those lanterns lighting to affect that the tentacle arms. There we go. Some wood, feather, yellow rose, chess pawn. They need to light on screen. Use this smidge. Pardon me. I thought I clicked that earlier.
Thank you, Your Majesty. In this accident somewhere, I lost my lucky talisman. We cannot go without it.
His action figure. His action figure. Oh, that's too funny. No. No, that looks like the picture there. That's a bow. There we go. Once Henrik was aboard a ship, he set off on a journey to discover the Tower of Darkness and make a deal with the wizard. He traveled for many days and nights, and just as he was starting to lose hope, there it was. The island appeared on the horizon. Okay. Really? Excuse me. Ooh. Pardon me, my word. Lock and key? Oh. Dividing tool. Compass. Rose. I clicked on that. Belt buckle. And okay.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Full speed ahead!
My lady, you made it, though. I must admit I underestimated you. This child is mine. From the very beginning, your dear prince wasn't a real prince, but an ordinary man. He promised me whatever I wanted in order to make him a prince. And now, I want his child.
So yeah, I called it kind of genie's wish gone bad kind of thing. The fairy won't speak to me. I must bring her a peace offering, even though I could just have one fairy talk to another fairy. Seems troubled, and I better not disturb him. What's the key for? Okay. Okie dokie. Aren't those walnuts? Wedge? Okay, acorns. At least it recognizes that. Sun, star, not that I was going to say, I was going to have a violin bow, no regular bow, wand, okay, bird, olives, okay, that's the wedge. Okay, taking the hint. What, because they were cracked open? It seems to be connected to the statue of the six-armed warrior. Alright, so I need to collect the acid. Okay. Ah.
My dear lady, I need your help. My love and I had a bad argument, and we haven't been on speaking terms since then. Would you be so kind as to give him this little present of mine? Thank you, my lady.
So she is more like a forest nymph or a dryad, whichever one is connected with the trees. Make sure the statue's hands are in the same position as the statuette. Okay. Babushka? Unfortunately, I don't quite know what some of these terms are they are using right now. Oh, Russian nesting doll? I think? What they classify as a nut. There's also an acorn, which is also a nut. Shouldn't that acid burn through the bowl. Move and jump over pieces to match their position according to background. Chinese checkers. The only problem is with Chinese checkers, you have a whole lot more to work with. Ah, I hit my elbow. Ow. I feel like I gotta wear elbow guards or something. Ouch. Okay. Scroll. Yellow gems. But this one's worked. Pouch. Excuse me. And I completely missed the peacock eye, which means a peacock feather. Is that there before? Oh no. Nope. Just no on that kind of thing. There are ones that are slightly easier, and that's... no. Number of looking finds, my word. Florida what? Shield, comb, goblet, hand stamp? Okay. Trinket box, mace, dice. Key, fork, just barely saw the dream catcher. Okay. Garden shears. Cat something. Squirrel. Watering can. Pickaxe. I'd say this is somewhat infuriating because it feels like you look over one area, you might not look over it again for several minutes, and then the magic thing is happening again. Spiral, violin. Butterfly, mouse trap. Bear trap. Dragon's part. Looks like a seahorse. I guess I don't need to go back. Silver chalice. Venus symbol? I don't even know what this Venus symbol is. Okay, basically the symbol that'd be for them, I guess? Yeah. Light rose. Medallion. Pistol. And that thing kind of got disintegrated. Bottle. Spear. Umbrella. Bright wing. Eye of Horus. Horseshoe. Horseshoe. Wooden. I clicked on that earlier! Megan was also deciding to have to finish its, like, frame by frame animation. Rearrange blocks by placing the correct color shapes in their slots. You can only swap blocks that have the same color. Ah, fudge, no. I know I'm skipping a whole lot, but I've done these kind of similar ones, and it's like, you can swap red with red, or you can swap this triangle with this triangle. But you cannot swap that and that, even though that might need to go into the purple section, because then you don't need to shuffle a whole bunch of others around. Okay, apple, elephant, sunflower, spray bottle, booster, Aries, or a ram. Okay. Bracer. Ribbon. Red leaf. crowbar. Assuming I've found one a couple times. Female statue. Happy mask. Magic's messing with stuff again. Even after it showed me, I didn't see it. And because magic's deciding to mess with me, I can't really tell where the sun thing is, considering it just vanishes on me. That's the sun symbol? Oh my word. Okay, no. You know what? There we go. I think I'm gonna properly call it for this session. I need a break. We'll get back to this. Hopefully, I won't end up every other puzzle being a puzzle that I do not want to end up spending 10 minutes staring at it and nothing going on. So, we'll come back to this another time. So, until next time, laters!